Pet can act as a companion, its owner in a rare of need. The more we learn about the connection between human and animal, the more effectively we will be apply this knowledge to the cause of improvement safety of other people. It includes children of all age, from youngest and teenager to adult and even senior citizen. The first health benefit of pets is that they make a kids healthier and happier. There is a lot of evidence that when kids are angry, sad or happy, they look to their friends for comfort, relaxation and emotional support. So it makes sense that having a pet as a companion could improve your emotional health and make you feel less anxiety and sad. There is nothing better than coming home to a partner who loves you. The love of pet is always there for you, and it can do more than just keep you in company. Physiology process like activating the structure of anxiety could explain why people who spend time with pet feel as emotional stress. Attachment studies say that when the primary caregiver constantly show the attachment behavior, children develop stable internal working models. An internal working model is a cognitive framework made up of mental representations for understanding the world, oneself and others. These serve that basis for their ability to form effective bonds with others and keep them. So having a good relationship with pet can make a person more loyal and boost their self-confidence. Secondly, having a pet may also help a child brain grow and develop. In addition to being good for their health and happiness, it has been said that having a pet as a companion could help children to speak better and develop their language skill. Maybe it's because the pet is both a patient listener to the young child's babbling and attractive stimulation that makes the child want to talk about prize, instruction, support and punishment. A child's cognitive development can also be helped by with and learning about a pet. Pet can also help children feel better about himself or herself and show real respect. This is because kids tend to be interested in a new thing and ask a lot of questions, which turn pet into their listener. People think that many kids learn more than they have a pet as companion. This could be because kids learn, and learning is the most effective when it happens in content of meaningful connections. This shows that kids like talking to their pets about things they interest them, like the story about what they learn in the school, which is the alphabet and numbers.
So, having pet will provide social interaction, such as by joining the event. So, it will assist people to expand their social networks. Other than that, having pet, working in the neighborhoods also could improve their social interactions, because the people with pets will become friends between each other who have their own pet. So, other than that, a pet also can encourage people who have social phobia in introducing them to other people. So, by having pet also can assist them in overcoming their mental health issue. So, this is very useful to the student in school. So, the pet will provide a chance for people to improve their social advancement and their credibility in educating students, such as social skills and responsibilities. Next, pet may also help to lower the blood pressure by elevating both anxiety and stress. So, by having pet therapy allow the people to interact with the friendly pets, which has the potential to lower the blood pressure in the people. They will give the people a variety of physical and mental health issues reduced. So, there are several therapies which suggest their patient to adopt a cat to help them reduce the blood pressure and anxiety. Other than that, people will get better from the high stress solution quickly if they with their pets. Otherwise, they will also reduce when they are with their partner or with their friends. So, by playing with a pet also can reduce their stress and anxiety, So this will making them more calm. So that is all for me. Thank you.
Next, the benefits is pets reduce depression and loneliness, as there is a depression among the older adults. Depression can interfere with homebound older individuals' daily functioning. Homebound older individuals are at risk for depression caused by chronic medical issues, repeated loss, impaired functioning, and social isolation. In research conducted in Norway, older males who kept cats had lower level of depression than elderly women who had cats, but no such association was identified among dog owners. Depressed mood, disinterest or enjoyment, losing weight, sleep dysregulation, lack of appetite, psychomotor agitation or developmental delay, exhaustion, feelings of meaninglessness or excessive cut, focus issue or talk of death are all symptoms of major depression. Researchers look at the impact of cats on depression in a non-clinical, apparently healthy group of adult cat owners, and found that having a cat as well as interacting with one decreased negative emotion of depression but did not boost. Next, the benefit is the relationship between pets and older adults' loneliness. Loneliness has several negative consequences, including accelerated functional decline, more medical visits, increased chance of structured care. Loneliness has massive impacts on both physical and mental. Homebound elderly persons are vulnerable to loneliness caused by social exclusion and a lack of emotional ties. Pet owners experience less loneliness than non-pet owners and individuals who live alone without a pet. The highest likelihood of expressing loneliness as according to researchers studying older adult primary care patients. Consequently, it increased the risk for loneliness and social isolation.
Next is, pets can bring benefits to humans, which stabilizes their mental health. Healthy connection with animals may give humans support during socially isolating and unsettling periods as those after the COVID-19 pandemic. Pets can offer support and unconditional love to their humans, which also creates a sense of closeness according to a recent study. Therefore, having a pet can help with emotional healing. These results may be particularly significant at times when human ties and interactions are inaccessible or unavailable, as during the COVID-19 pandemic. Having pets at home helps people maintain better mental health and reduce loneliness during the pandemic lockdown. According to Hyotis 2021, besides giving non-judgmental support and unconditional love, pets may help alleviate symptoms associated with post-traumatic stress, loneliness, and depression. Hence, having a pet protects pet owners from some of the problems they get. Individuals may consider their pets as assisting them in coping with their uncertainty, since caring for a pet includes following a constant routine at a period when nothing is predictable or reliable. That sense of responsibility of handling a small form of life in your hands can keep you going for months, years, and so. Next is, one of the benefits of owning a pet is that it can reduce stress. Pets can be crucial during COVID-19 pandemic for persons who are emotionally, socially, or financially affected. The COVID-19 outbreak affects most people and it creates a lot of mental health issues. Apart from avoiding the infection, mental health and self-care are essential at this time. The interaction between human and animal may provide a source of comfort, as touch assists in the regulation of emotions and is a potent antidote to stress. Our furry companions are members of the family, but they may also be more. Pets are sometimes the things that keep us safe and healthy. While some humans may be isolated in their homes during a pandemic, pets may help individuals manage uncertainty and alleviate stress, worry, and loneliness. Having a pet can be extremely relaxing during these stressful times. According to Hilti's 2021, sharing lives and homes with pets can reduce mental health issues with their love, attention, and support. The majority of pet owners are well aware of the immediate benefits of sharing their lives with companion animals. Companionships from pets can help us cope with loneliness and sadness.
To sum up, pets manage to bring so much joy into people's life with almost no effort. Pets make people laugh, console them when their owners are sick, upset. And not only that, pet ownership can promote healthy emotional development in the children, influence the cognitive development, assist in providing opportunities for students to improve the social development, lower blood pressure, reduce depression and loneliness, and provide human support during the COVID-19 pandemic. That's all from us. Thank you.